All right, everybody, and welcome back to Cooperatives. I'm Burtis, and today we're playing Gaia Attack, another game in Retro Game Crunch. Tonight I need to name my character. We're gonna go ahead and name this Watchy. Yeah, Watchy sounds good. Why are we calling it Watchy? Because we're Watch Cooperatives. I don't really know. I don't have a good answer for why I do things. Where am I? Okay, what are my controls? Arrow keys? Yes. Space is pause. Okay. X and Z. Oh, Jesus. Oh, cool, my little fighter guy. I have no idea what I'm doing. That looks like heart. Oh. Yay. Alright, there are just a lot of guys coming at me right now. I feel very attacked. Heart. Yeah, heart. Money, I think. I really don't know what that is. But it seems good to collect it. He's dropping that stuff. Whatever it is. Okay, so these barrels are also good to beat up. This is good to know. I don't know what I'm doing, but I'm cute as shit doing it. Alright, let's get some more money. Stuff. I think. Oh god, the ground healed me. Press any key to continue. We will continue. Yeah, fuck these guys. But welcome everything. So as it is right now, I think purple equals life. Yellow is money. I believe. I could be totally wrong about that. If I am, please tell me. Clearly I won't know now, but if you like what I'm playing, you'll tell me later. Oh Jesus, now it's a moving wall. I think I'm supposed to beat these guys up, but I really don't know. I appreciate getting a 6-hit combo, though. It's really tough. Tough as nails. Even though I'm like some kind of weird bird lizard guy. I guess you could call that a dinosaur. Alright, pump oil here. I think. Let's find out if I can blow this out. I can. Ooh, yeah. I don't know what I just did. I slowed it down. Seems to be a good thing. Oh no. Oh, I'm squeaky. That's right, fuck you, Troy. I don't know why I called you Troy, but you're Troy now. Give me that part. That guy's dead. Let's go. Ah. Welcome back to Retro Game Crunch. Gaia Attack. I think Gaia means, like, Earth, so this is the Earth Attack? Which I guess makes sense. I do feel like I'm being attacked by the Earth. Some kind of plants are just coming up out of nowhere. Woo! Move him up. Get that sweet dead guy money. Everybody like, oh god, C is my special move. Okay, that's what that does. That money is not money. Or if it is money, it buys special moves. Good to know. Thanks, game. I'm glad you told me eventually. By me mispressing a button. Which is also good. Yeah. Screw you, man. I'm gonna get these 12-hit combos. Ooh, yeah, 15-hit combo. Oh, damn. 15's good, but could be better. Ah, oh. No, I'm dying. I gotta get some of these hats. Stupid hats floating away from me. Nope. Bad heart. Come back. Whatever, there's anyone down here. Alright. Jack his shit up. That's what I'm gonna do. Woohoo! And that one's gone to me. But that one's in my belly. Ha! How far can I go? I'm not very far. Wow. Press any key to get. Holy fox! I didn't know Chris was so good at this game. Jesus. What is but 1,014,274 points. You go, Fox. You are several hundred thousand ahead of the next highest guy. Jesus shit. Alright, here we go. My score of 40. I'm gonna do great. I can't progress faster than the screen will let me. I'm good. Jesus. Wow, I suck. Paused. Let's go again. We're not gonna get anywhere near as far as Fox did. But hell, we'll give a shot. Yeah. We're tough. We're cooperatives tough. Cause that's a standard I'm setting now. Tough guy operatives. Birdus operatives. Nope. Okay. Wish I could jump a little higher, that'd be nice. Wish I had a little more idea of what I'm doing. Both these things would be nice. Do I, like, evolve at some point? I feel like I saw a different guy on the menu. Hey, Gaia, Gaia. Yeah, I make jokes. I make the jokes. Ooh, man, this level looks scary. Oh no, I got punched. It's okay, he's already... And he died. Nah, fuck it. Mo, fuck right. Yeah. That's right, get punched. Get punched. You can't even land. I'm gonna jack your shit. Yeah, that's right. Oh no, I died. Wow, I'm bad at this. Mark. Do as good as Birdus brand operatives. Birdus brand, the only brand you can trust. Brought to you by Leon Kennedy's Chocolate Snake Eggs. Proprietor of Chocolate Backs. And Health Juice. The only juice you should drink when you're in the middle of a boss fight. Don't listen to what they might tell you here at Channel 5 News. Watch Post F6. We've got everything you can need here at Birdus Brand Operatives. Yep. You know you can trust the Birdus brand. It's the brand with the Birdus logo. One big chocolate back. Oh no, I died. Oh god, I had no health. I'm really bad at this. Is this what we call a platformer? I don't think that's true, but we'll see. Jesus. Frick. Man, Retro Game Crunch. Coming in clutch with the games that I'm not good at. Well. Alright, one more time. Let's see if I can't reach the next checkpoint. If we can't, then we'll catch you guys next time. If you've got advice for me, please let me know next time on Cooperatives. Actually, let me know in the comments below, and I'll try and do better next time on Cooperatives. And, yeah, if your advice is don't suck, then, you know, go suck yourself. Not literally. I suck. I'm the worst goddamn gamer in the goddamn... Why the fuck do I play video games? Yeah, take that. I'll use a coin to get a coin. Twice. Because I keep misclicking. I mean, I guess it's not the worst strategy in the world. I'd like to believe I've heard worse. No. Alright. Jump. Jump. Aha! You did, sucker. Oh no, there's a thing. The thing, I got the thing. Alright. Keep playing this a little longer. I didn't suck too much. I didn't suck my own life, as it feels like. Oh shit, there's an airship? It's got a pirate head on it. What the hell is that? a boss? Oh my god, oh my god. That doesn't feel good. How do I climb up you? Shitbag. Yeah, ha! Boss mode, I think. Nope, maybe just a new fight. I really don't know. Hey, there's another little Captain Pirate. I'm gonna die. Cause I'm gonna keep jacking your shit. Woo! Hit me. I think. I keep going, man. Slightly bigger than the rest. Oh, his name is Boss. And I'm fighting him. Alright, well, this is kinda cute now. I'm enjoying this. At least this aspect of this. I love beating up the boss man. Taking out all my past aggressions from when I worked for shitty bosses. Ugh, yeah. Don't tell me I have to go up now. Cause I don't even know how to get up. Wait, am I flying? I can fly? No, I'm falling. Okay. That makes sense then. Where am I going? I mean, the mines? The mines, Iowa? Oh, I'm a different guy now. Yeah, I'm cute. Oh god, he's flying. I need that. I'm like Mighty Mouse now. Hell yeah. Shit are you? Ow. Fuck. I need to jump on him or something. Haha. Fuck. Eat my balls. Cause I'm gonna suck on yours. Wait. No. Oh god. Now it's the ocean coming after me? It wasn't like a desert. I thought that's why everything was purple. Or yellow. Oh shit, I got the middle. Oh no, okay. Fuck your oil pump. We're gonna reclaim this land. I assume you're some kind of pollutant. Probably the ones tampering with Flint, Michigan. I'm going to frack my goddamn world. That's right. Ow! Fuck, I'm gonna die. What's my power up? It was not good enough. Okay. Well. This was, Gaia Attack. And you've been joining Brutus to watch Cooperatives this week. If you'd like to see more of this, bye!